Hi, Danny. Good evening. Hope you're well. Hi, Paul. Danny, looking for Gavin James. Yeah, I never played that song. I will try that tonight. Yeah, Danny. If not tonight, definitely play it tomorrow night. So no problem at all. Hope you're well, Danny. Hope you're keeping good. And I'm out of trouble, Danny. I know you can get into trouble. Not at all. Danny, thank you very much for the request. I hope you have a lovely, you had a lovely day today. It's beautiful weather, wasn't it? Just and that is one blessing we have. Hi, Paul. Hi, Luke. Good man, Luke. How's things? Hi, Brona. Hi, Melissa. This is going to tune up this guitar. Thought it was tuned. Doing a bit of gardening, Danny. Good man, yeah. I was doing the same myself, actually. It was one of those days for it, wasn't it? Will never have looked as well in this next year. Hi, Paul. Morrissey, Brendan. Yeah, sure, Paul. Of course, I'll play some Morrissey tonight. Yeah, absolutely fine. Hi, Barry. Good evening. How's things? Hope you're well too, Barry, and enjoying your live sessions too. And well done, Barry. Fantastic. Great to see you as well. Good evening, Jane. I hope you're well. Thank you for joining us again this evening. Hi, Shamie. Ah, Shamie, in the very best of form. Thank you very much. And Shamie, Yasin did request a song, some REM, so I'll definitely play that tonight too. For yourself and Yasin too. Thanks for tuning in, Shamie. Any Fionn Regan? Ah. Thanks, Molly. Yeah, Fionn is great, isn't he? And even his more recent music is really brilliant too as well. I'd listened to that not that long ago, and Ali, yeah, he's great. Hi, Radu. Good evening. How are you doing? Hi, John. Yeah, John, really good, thank you. Keeping the very best, thank you. Well, start off yesterday with I got a request last night too for some Talking Heads, and I did play a few Talking Heads. But I'll try this one by Talking Heads again. It's a great song too. I played it recently actually, and it's beautiful. Hi, Sean.
Everyone is trying to get to the bar. The name of the bar is called Heaven. The band in Heaven, they play my favorite song. Play it one more time, play it all night long. Heaven, heaven is a place where nothing ever happens. Heaven, heaven is a place where nothing ever happens. There is a party, everyone is there. Everyone will leave at exactly the same time. hard to imagine nothing at all could be so exciting, could be so much fun. Heaven, heaven is a place where nothing, nothing ever happens. Heaven, heaven is a place, a place where nothing, nothing ever happens.
Hi David. Hi Stephen. Hi Kira.
When the kiss is over, it will start again. It will not be any different. It will be exactly the same. Heaven, heaven is a place where nothing, nothing ever happens. Heaven, heaven is a place where nothing, nothing ever happens.
Special request last night for some Talking Heads, and that is a beautiful song by Talking Heads called Heaven. I did it recently at a funeral, and the priest said, I don't know that hymn called Heaven. And thankfully, it was we got away with it because some priests can be funny about that too. But yeah, I played a very special at Donald's funeral in RD. A song called Heaven. Hi, Jane. Good evening. How you doing, Jane? Great to hear from you. I hope you're well. Jane, my pleasure. My pleasure. because it was such a beautiful day, I thought we'd play something by Bob Marley. Let's try this one. Yes, they're robbers, so lied to the merchant ship. Minutes after they took I from the bottomless pit. But my hand was made strong by the hand of the Almighty. We forward in this generation triumph. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs. Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill all our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever have, redemption songs, redemption songs.
Emancipate yourself from mental slavery. None but ourselves can free our minds. Have no fear for atomic energy, 'cause none of them can stop the time. How long shall they kill all our prophets while we stand aside and look? Some say it's just a part of it. We've got to fulfill the book. Won't you help me sing these songs of freedom? 'Cause all I ever had, redemption songs, redemption songs, songs of freedom, redemption song.
Yeah, indeed, some Bob Marley and a great song called Redemption Song. Redemption Songs. I'd like to dedicate this song to John. John, thanks for tuning in as well tonight. Hi, Andrew. Hi, Melissa. Thank you very much. John was last night looking for this song. Hi, James. Love Redemption Song. You're more than welcome, James. That's fantastic. Would you hear some Thin Lizzy? Yeah, Jane. I'll play some Thin Lizzy tonight. I will definitely try and get some Thin Lizzy in. No problem at all. John.
Suzanne takes you down to a place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night there with her. And you know that she's half crazy, and that's why you want to be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her that you have no love to give her, then she gets you on her wavelength, and she lets the river answer that you've always been her lover.
Hi, Alan. I'll do some Creed as well.
And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you know she will trust you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water, and he spent a long time watching from his lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men shall be free then, until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with a mind. Now Suzanne takes your hand, and she leads you to the river. And she's wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counters. And the sun pours down like honey on a lady of the harbor. And she shows you where to look among the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed. There are children in the morning, and they're leaning out for love, and they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds her mirror. And you want to travel with her, and you want to travel blind, and you think maybe you'll trust her, for she's touched your pervert body with her mind.
Yeah, very special quest for John, looking for something by Leonard Cohen, some Suzanne. I just got some requests. Thank you for all the requests, folks. I got a request for something by Creedence Clearwater Revival, which I'll do right now. And what else I got a request for? Thin Lizzy, I remember. And let's do some Creedence and some Thin Lizzy. Do you know the tune Almost Is Never Enough? Christopher, how's it going? Christopher, I don't think so. Hi, Daniel. Good evening from Scotland. Christopher, good evening from China. I could be, yes. You're still in China, right, Christopher? You're more than welcome, John. Let's do some Creedence Clearwater Revival. What do we do? This is probably one of the, because it's a lovely sunny evening here, I'll do this song. Beautiful song for Creedence. One of the slower ones, actually. Thanks, Sean.
Put my candle in the window, for I feel I've got to move. When I'm gone, gone, I'll be coming home soon. As long as I can see the light.
Fantastic, Christopher. Thank you very much. Thanks for tuning in from Vietnam as well. I appreciate that. You're a wonderful guy.
I packed my bags and let's get moving, for I'm bound to drift a while. When I'm gone, gone, you won't have to worry about me no more. As long as I can see the light.
Thank you very much for the request of some Creedence Clearwater Revival. That's a great song called As Long As I Can See the Light. Christopher Singleton, if you ever go over to Christopher's Instagram page, he's doing a song a day, an Irish song a day, and it's fantastic, Christopher. You've done some beautiful versions of songs, even Joe Dolan, which was That was brilliant. Thanks very much for entertaining us as well, Christopher. Really brilliant. Thank you. June from Therapy, Buddy Holly, or The Doors, Jared. I don't know which one to choose there. The three great bands. I did Buddy Holly the other night. I did The Doors one of the nights, and Therapy. Maybe I'll do The Doors. What about this? What about this?
People are strange when you're a stranger. Faces look ugly when you're alone. Women seem wicked when you're unwanted. Streets uneven when you're down. When you're strange, no one remembers your name. When you're strange, faces come out of the rain. When you're strange, when you're strange, when you're strange. Alright, yeah, people are strange. When you're a stranger, faces look ugly. When you're alone, women seem wicked. When you're unwanted, streets uneven. When you're down.
Yes, thank you very much. And Molly, look for Melissa. Look for some Molly Malone. That's right, Melissa. Yeah, I'll do some Irish music tonight. Definitely. And thank you for the request of something by The Doors as well. That's fantastic. Yeah, great band. I always love the Doors. I got a request. Yes, Shami, I mentioned that I got a request from Yasin. Just wondering, did you do any Crazy World? Yeah, I did actually own. Yeah. But I could do it again, no problem. I got a request, yes, for Shimmy and Yasin, and go say this.
When your day is long and the night is yours alone. When you're sure you've had enough of this life, well, hang on. Don't let yourself go. Everybody cries. Everybody hurts sometimes. Sometimes everything is wrong. Now it's time to sing along. When your days and nights are long. Of this life, everybody hurt. Take comfort in your friends, 'cause everybody hurt. Don't trust.
Thank you very much for the request, Yasin. Yes, Everybody Hurts. You're looking for some R.E.M. and that particular song too. So you're more than welcome for it. Thank you very much, Jen. let me just get this here. I got a request from Tin Lizzy. I'm going to just do that now. Hi, Michael. How you doing? Thanks for tuning in as well, Michael. You're more than welcome, John. I hope you enjoy the music, and it's my pleasure to play it for you. You've been all fantastic, and it's good for me as it is for you guys. That's for sure. It's a good therapy on my side as well. And thank you, Kate. I know is looking too. Hi, Kate. You were looking for you were looking for some Maggie May, Rod Stewart. Couldn't think of his name, but I will do that too as well. Especially, hi James, let's be thank you, good lovely. My pleasure. Thank you, James. I request some Tin Lizzy. Okay, let's try this.
Steady to the pictures, I always get chocolate stains on my pants. And my father, he's gone crazy, says I'm living in a trance. But I'm dancing in the moonlight, it's got me in the spotlight. It's alright dancing in the moonlight on this long hot summer night. It's 2 o'clock in the morning, and I'm on streets again. I disobeyed another warning, I should have been in by 10. And I won't get out till Sunday. I'll have to stay out and stay with friends. But it's a habit worth forming. And for me, it's just a fast day. And I'm dancing in the moonlight. It's got me in the spotlight. It's all right dancing in the moonlight on this long, hot summer night.
Thanks for the request. Yeah, some Thin Lizzy. Never got a request to read for Thin Lizzy. And a great band too. But yeah, you're more than welcome from. Hi, Paul. Glad you like that, Paul. Thank you. Yeah, it's all about the vibe, isn't it? That's true. oh, yes. I got a request for... Oh, what did I get a request last night for? Yes, I know what it was. Valerie's birthday was last night, and I should have played a song, but I didn't play it. Valerie always looks for Raglan Road, so well, I also have the piano here tonight. Oh, it is working, yeah. Just checking that. I'll play on Raglan Road tonight, especially for Valerie, whose birthday was yesterday, and I never got a chance to play this song, but I'll definitely do it now. Hi, Diane. Hi, Jen. Cat Stevens' song to finish. Oh, yeah, I did play some Father and Son, not last night, the night before last. But yeah, I can finish off the Cat Stevens song after this. Yeah, no problem. On Raglan Road of an autumn day, I saw that her dark hair would weave a snare that I might one day rue. I saw the danger and I passed along the enchanted way. And I said, let grief be a fallen leaf at the dawning of the day. On Grafton Street in November, we trip lightly of a deep ravine where can be seen the true worth of passion's pledge. The queen of hearts still making tarts, and I not making hay. Oh, I've loved too much by such is happiness thrown away. I gave her gifts of the mind. I gave her the secret sign.
that's known to the artists who have known the true gods of sound and stone. And word and hint, I did not stint. I gave her poems to say.
Thank you very much as well for the request for something. And that is a very special Valerie, some on Raglan Road. A special request, Valerie, and happy birthday to you as well. I will, finish off with some. Thanks very much. Thank you, Owen. Lisa, hiya. Any Kenny Rogers for friends? Decky O'Brien. Do you know what, Lisa? I'm going to finish off tonight with. Some Cat Stevens by special request, and tomorrow night you're more than welcome, Valerie, and thank you, Paul. Tomorrow night, Lisa, I will play some Kenny Rogers, that's a promise, and I won't play The Gambler, okay? For Decky. And also tomorrow night I have a special request for Kate, and I'll play that as well, Kate, tomorrow night. Thank you again, folks. Have a lovely night, and I'll leave you with this, some Cat Stevens. La 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 la. Now that I've lost everything to you, you say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart you leaving. Baby, I'm grieving, but if you want to leave, now take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice things to wear. Well, just remember there's a lot of bad ends. Beware. Well, ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just to pull a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. Remember you like a child, girl. You know I've seen a lot of what this world can do, and it's breaking my heart in two. And I never want to see you sad, girl. Don't be bad, girl. But if you want to leave, now take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice things to wear. Well, just remember there's a lot of bad ends. It's a wild world. It's hard to get by just to pull a smile. Ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world.
does remember you like a child girl. Don't be a bad girl, but if you want to leave, now take good care. Hope you have a lot of nice things to wear. But just remember there's a lot of bad and beware. Well, ooh, baby, baby, it's a wild world. It's hard to get by just to pull a smile. Like a child girl. La 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 la.
Yes, thank you very much for the request, Owen, and I appreciate that too. And folks, have yourselves a lovely night, and I hope you enjoy the music. And back tomorrow night again at 8:30, and I look forward to your company then. Thank you again, guys. Thank you. This Thanks again, Jared. Look after yourself. Good night, folks. Look after yourself. See you soon. See you tomorrow night.